My 1 year long journey. Watch till the end to see the good.